The NGO Coordination Committee today decided to call off the proposed indefinite total bandh, which was slated to start from April 8th. Speaking on this matter, NGO Coordination Committee President Vanlal Ruata said that they are happy with the proposals put forward by the state government and they are particularly satisfied with the state government's decision to not make any special arrangements for the displaced Brew voters living in Tripura.
The NGO Coordination Committee decided to call off the proposed total ban, indefinite total ban starting from 8 April of 2019. The state government of Mizoram has written to us and there were several proposals from the state government saying that the Tripura, the Brew transit came, will no longer be exist after this calendar year. That means everything will be shut down by 2019. And in future election, no such arrangement will be required, like as we have presently having a problem in that Kanhun area where the special polling booth is to be arranged by the state election department. So the NGO Coordination Committee felt that this is the main reason why we have been fighting. We want to end the problems, the ongoing problems of the Brew residing at the Tripura transit camp.
Exuding confidence in state government, the NGO Coordination Committee president said he hopes the elections are conducted smoothly and that the state government keeps its promise.
Eventually, what we desired, as I've stated, that Tripura transit camp will be shut down within this year. So this is what we have been looking for. As a result of that, the NGO Coordination Committee is having confidence in the letter written to us by the state government, signed by the state chief secretary. So we have full faith in them and we have a big hope that they'll be achieving this, whatever they have promised to us. So, and we hope that the election will be conducted smoothly right now, from now on. Every preparation will go smoothly.
The Election Commission had earlier written to Mizoram Chief Secretary Lal Nun Mavia Chuango expressing concerns over renewed boycott calls by Mizo groups against allowing Brews to vote. In the letter to the state government, the Commission had asked the administration to make all necessary arrangements to ensure peaceful elections. Around 33,000 Brews have been staying in transit camps in Tripura since clashes broke out with Mizos in the year 1997. They voted in the camps through postal ballots until last year when they voted at polling station at Kanmun village in Mame district of Mizoram. With inputs from Isaac Zoram Sanga from Aizawl, this is Shiza Khan for Northeast Live.